Didn't have to look this way. It could have been prevented. Say no to vertical videos.